Hi everyone. I'm going to tell you how to install and compile openal and freeglut on Windows. Let's start. First, we have to get openal. Openal 1 core SDK .zip and freeglut from the internet. You could search for them over Google. I will you mingw to compile the source. First, we install openal SDK. Install it into my C driver. Is in zip path. In order to use this library with mini ZW, we have to copy some file to the new window root folder. First, we copy leaf. Using this copy to. Right. folder. I install mingw in my D driver, so I will copy it there. D driver and mingw, leave and paste. Next, we need to copy included file or header file. I copy all file in to I create a folder name. Then I paste or copy it file in to it. Then we complete open AL path. Ah, not yet. Not yet. We need to add the dynamic link list, dynamic link library as well. Now we search for them in C driver. Open AL 32. Let's wait for a while. My driver is quite big. So it will look, it take us 1 or 2 minutes. Be wet. Here you are. Copy. Copy. Open AL32.dll to we put it here. We put it in For safe side, we put it in here as well. I don't know. Now why we have to put the same file into both folder, but it sometimes help me to get rid of silly issue while compiling the source. And now we have we got this with open layout. We move to free alut. Free alut. Back to yeah. Free alut. We need to cut leaf we need we have to copy alt.zip and alt.dll to leave for the mini CW to copy to here we are to this. I copy it here and next we copy AL then we copy ALT dot it to AL folder in copy copy it here we finish this with the work. Now we will compile and run an application. Here I have create a quit a sample. Let's compile less 1.5. You will have to link the sources, the object file with this command. Oh. And save you a lot of time. Goodbye.